my name is Charlotte Ipsan, and I have the pleasure of serving as the Chief Hospital Officer for Norton Healthcare. Well, being in healthcare my entire career, you cannot be in healthcare and not know what hospice does. So from cradle to grave, I've been involved with hospice over all these years. And the other real reason is when Jill asks you, you say yes. I don't know how to dance. Just because we have a dance company does not mean I know how to dance. Well, we have a blast. So little Charlotte, I'm big Charlotte, and then we have Ruby and Clay. And we're going on a family vacation, and you can imagine hours and hours in the car. So there have been moments, there have been trials and tribulations, but we're going on vacation. We're gonna have a great time, as all families do.
The rule, actually, is that you're never supposed to work with kids or dogs because no one will remember anything that you did.
The dance we're doing is called the Bachata. Now, I did not know what the Bachata was, but you can't dance with Clay and not learn what the Bachata is.
We're on our way to the beach, and then we get there and we have a little fun doing some Bachata, and you know, it's that joy of finally getting out of the car and getting into the sand.
I really like dancing, and it's going to be lots of fun. Hospice helps my therapist, and I want to help them.
My hope for tonight is that folks are entertained. They're so generous, so my hope is that we raise lots and lots of money to help many, many more families. And not gonna lie, I hope we win.
I love hospice, and I've donated lots of money.
If you think the girls are cute, it's not too late to donate.
Ladies and gentlemen, your next celebrity dancer featuring Ruby O'Neill, Charlotte Cutter, please welcome Charlotte Ipsan.
We're almost there, girls. Don't worry about it. We're close to the beach. You can smell it in the air. Thankfully, this car does not have Alexa.
Don't make me turn this car around.
But it does have a radio. I could put the radio on.
Lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah.
Last flight on the last flight to
Ladies and gentlemen, Charlotte Ipsan. Wow. What a production you had here tonight. Charlotte, tell us how you're feeling.
We are here. We're on a beach vacation. If you've got sunglasses, put them on and come with us.
That sounds like a pretty good gig. So I heard yesterday you were sort of getting on Mark a little bit because he brought a prop and he was in the motorcycle, but you brought a couple of pretty nice props yourself.
That's Robin Ipsan. Go. He can make cars.
I love it. Fantastic. Clay, how was it working with Charlotte?
Which one? They were both great, honestly. This was so much fun. We had a blast. I had a blast dancing with Charlotte, and then with the girls, it was amazing, too.
Girls, how was it dancing with a celebrity up here?
It was amazing. It was really fun.
Perfect answers. Let's find out what our judges thought. Julie, will you start for us, please?
I would be glad to start to say how amazing it was, and you sweet girls, my gosh, I mean, it would have been amazing just with Clay and Charlotte, but you guys just brought it. You brought it, you brought it, and you all deserve a 10.
Fantastic. Dan?
Yeah, Clay is such a beast on the dance floor. I love watching him work, and Charlotte, you matched him every step of the way. I really felt like I was watching a real family. You sold me on this. Hey, you two, keep dancing and keep shining because the two of you are amazing. You brought so much to this. She might have gotten a 9, but she's getting a 10 because of you two.
I love it. Leslie?
Charlotte, you always are so extra, and you brought extra this evening with the girls, and just an amazing presentation, dance, everything about it was just extra, and I'm going to pass along a 9 for just a great energy and effort. Thank you. Thank you.
Fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Charlotte Ipsan.